Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I have prepared cucumber face pack in home. It's very easy and very simple process, and it has a lots of benefit for health and skin as well. Okay, now I'm going to explain what are the uses it will make for the skin. First of all, cucumber are extremely refreshing and it has rich in anti-inflammatory properties and antioxidants. Because of that, this cucumber face mask also help to soothe under ice bags and puffiness. Okay, here we need to take half cucumber and need to cut like this slices. Then we have to take half tomato, only half. That means one side tomato you can take, and we have to take here 3 tablespoons of yogurt or curd and little turmeric. Okay, then you can just make a grind this 4 ingredients. Okay, and now I'm going to explain the 5 benefits, most useful benefits for the skin. First of all, it helps to soothe under ice bags and puffiness. That means lots of women have under eyes some small eye bags, and it looks like puffiness and redness. Once you apply this face mask, you can see that will go down, okay, and reduce the acne problems. Okay, acne means lots of women or girls used to face pimples and skin tan will be there on the skin. So avoid these 3 things. We just have to apply this this face pack and just leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. Then you can just wash it with lukewarm water. It will give more results. Okay. And third one is, it avoids the premature aging. That means what is premature aging means, lots of women, even they look, if they have a 25 years also, they look like as 35 or 40. That means their face has lots of wrinkles and ridden skins and fine lines. Okay, but if we want to avoid this, we have to just apply this, because this cucumber has vitamin C and folic acid, so it will works wonder of five lines and wrinkles and ridden skin. It will give the wonderful results and tremendous results on fine lines and wrinkles and ridden skin. Just apply this mask and it relieves your skin from redness and inflammation. Okay, lots of people face is automatically looks like as redness and inflammation. It looks very awkward for some people. So that people has to just apply this mask. It relieves from inflammation and give you a refreshing after this use effect. Okay, and next is, it's a hydrates your skin. Hydrates means this cucumber has 90% water content and it's comprised of 90% water. So it is hydrates your skin and helps it fresh at all the times. Okay, and it's actually this cucumber especially will use to it will give the whitening skin and skin also lightening. Just apply weekly 5 or 6 times. You can see the whitening skin and even with the freshness and lightening as well.